Ice is coming to the dunk, and we are catching up with one of the stars who is here in town ahead of this exciting show. Joining me, yes, me now, is two-time Olympic pair gold medalist Ekaterina Gordeeva. Good morning, Ekaterina.
Good morning. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. I love saying your name.
Thank you. It's perfect.
Thank
it's
you for perfect
well.
Pronunciation. Did you hear that, everybody? Talk to us about this great event happening at the Dunkin' Donuts Center. What can people expect if they come out to the great show?
Okay, this year we have a show. It's called Dancing for Joy, and we have a lot of Olympic champions. Meryl Davis and Charlie White is Olympic champion just last year in Sochi. They won Olympic gold. And then Evan Lysacek comes back. He's Olympic champion. Tennis Belbin, Ben Augusto. We have a lot of Olympic champions this year. Silver medalist Patrick Chan. So it will be a great show. We did several performances overseas. We did one performance in Lake Placid. And this is our beginning of our tour, March 14th at 7:30.
It's going to be quite a spectacle. And for you, I mean, you've medaled in the Olympics, which is just spectacular. I mean, what's it like? What's the difference between competing with skating and just putting on a show? I imagine it's a little bit of a different vibe, a different feel.
Yeah, definitely. When we're competing, it's all about elements, all about the score. We're doing it for judges. And in here, we're all doing it for people. We're enjoying our time on the ice. We all know each other. We're all friends. And it's a big production. It's a group numbers. It's a lot of dancing, a lot of fun music. We're having fun doing it, and I'm sure you will, too.
And not only are you having fun, but the greatest reward must be seeing the people's faces, knowing that they're loving what you're doing out there, maybe inspiring them, too.
Definitely. We're getting always energy from the people. We give the energy, and we're getting the energy. And so at the end of the night, I'm sure everyone excited about it.
I want to go skate now. Could you teach me a triple lutz?
No problem. No problem. 2 days.
In 2 days. Well, Ekaterina, it's an absolute pleasure to meet you. We can't thank you for your time, and we wish you great success with the show right here in Providence.
Thank you. Can't wait to see you guys.
Better come out and see her. Ekaterina Gordeeva, she's an Olympic champion. You don't want to miss her. The big show, of course, Stars on Ice at the Dunkin' Donuts Center, as she so eloquently pointed out, kicks off on March 14th.